right. Next stop, the diamond mine. The driver's gonna torch this car as soon as you're inside. We'll set up the getaway cars along your escape route. I gotta tell you, it feels good to be back in the driving seat. Metaphorically speaking, of course, actual driving aggravates my hives. Anyways, the calm before the storm. Running through contingencies and backup plans in my mind. Feeling sweat patches creep down my back. Oh yeah! I've missed this. Here we go! I'd been hoping you'd go for the dramatic option, and you didn't disappoint. Tunneling right under the vault without triggering their seismometers wasn't easy or cheap, but neither are we. Are we, huh? Okay, now you're one well-placed explosive away from walking right into their inner sanctum and right back out again. Have you ever seen a private army of well-armed Texans with orders to shoot on sight? Because you're about to get a close-up view. Same level as the vault. All right, everyone, head into the tunnel and we're just a medium-sized explosion away from the vault.
Thank you.
gas a little while longer. There's still some rich pickings in there. Swipes on the way out, too. What's the holdup? Swipe the cards at the same time, just like before. Reinforce the security room, and that's your only way out. Get ready. Don't relax once you've made it to the top of the shaft. We're not out of the woods yet.
Jump from there.
I'm a fucking Marine. Give me cover.